old throne. Now you are in the blood shroud of church suicide. Wrapped I am in the blood cloud of mass genocide. Entering child. Thank you.
coming on in? Oh shit, I'm not South American. How you doing? Where have you been all our lives? It's really cool to be here tonight. I believe The Who played here in 73, 74. We're here to exorcise the ghosts of that band. We're here tonight. The security asked me to ask you all to calm down. Fuck that shit. Go fucking crazy.
Thank you.
So you fuckers there for Carcass? I just figured you'd get to see my game I'll play for half price. Having a good time? I see you fuckers go crazy. I want to see circle pits. I want to see walls of death. Now hang on, fuck that shit. I want to see you bang your heads. age, damn, that's not telling me something. Can we please get some beer on stage and some water for the crowd? And for me as well, obviously. Get some beer and some water. Go on. I'm using Ken's bits to get me some water and beer. At least I'm putting you to work, my friend. It's actually really cool to be out playing again with Carcass, I must say. You know, I get to hang out with old friends. Old enemies as well. I get to apologise and then they still hate me. And some very special people here tonight, one of which is Bill's mum, Mrs. Steer. I'm gonna have to mind my fucking language tonight. Now, Bill's parents were very cool back in the day. We used to rehearse in the house back in Ayrshire. And sadly, Bill's dad can't be with us tonight. He's playing poker somewhere in casino. But no, his dad was very cool. I remember one time Bill told me the neighbours were always complaining about the noise we made. And the neighbour came around and his dad told him where to fucking get off. Now don't get me wrong, Bill's dad hated Napalm Death and Carcass, but he knew when to protect his lovely little hippie son, you know? This was the case. No love lasts. Thank you. tell he's a sack, Darren. But he's brought me some beer, so he's saved, all right.
Go on, Ken. That's right, Ken.
You guys tired? If I seem to recall, Terrorizer called us the old guys. Aren't you meant to be young? Come on! I'm loving the gay pride flag, by the way. Good for you, mate.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't want to seem ungrateful, but you're going to have to do better than that. We've just been in South America. Those people know how to be loud. And they know how to be sexy. And they know how to sell cheap drugs as well. So a bit louder, please, if you don't mind. On the parade, but you had a really killer slideshow for the rest of the tour, and tonight the PC decided to pack in, so we're doing our best. And I've wrote to my old friend Griff, he formed Cathedral over there. He's not paying attention to me. He's eating a banana over there or some fucking thing. Fucking chimp. Anyway, this is pretty old school now. This is a song from 1989. We couldn't get Adrian, he was unavailable. The funny thing is, last time we did this shit was in Colombia, in front of 150,000 people. Yeah. fascist flag away. You never can have your own state in Spain, you do realise that. So you want some grindcore? Damn. Don't shoot the messenger, this song's off the last album. From 1987. Man. Assuming Griff presses the right button. This song. No, that's not the right button.
Press the right button, you never.
Keep going. Otherwise, my Joe will be funny, Griff. Come on. You have to come over there and show you. Griff asked me to apologise. I'm sorry, Griff. Not at this point, I would say this song's for all the girls. And some rotten penises have come on the screen. But, we're having technical trouble, as ever. Anyway, this song's from, the first demo.
Yeah.
lost my train of thought now. Oh, I remember. I was going to drink some beer. I must say, we've had quite an enjoyable last 6 months, just playing again with each other. Not literally, don't get too excited, but playing the Carcass shit again. And you know what, the best thing about it is, we sold out some big shows, you know, all over this fucking planet, and we've done that without the aid of any record company, and no press. It's all down to people like you. I raise my lager to you. Thanks for your support. That means a lot. Really does. I may not be rich, but I'm rich in spirit, maybe? I don't know. Anyway, I wanted to introduce a band. Do I have to? Do you know who we are? We're called Carcass. Some of you were born when we last played. Don't get excited, we'll get to him in a minute. I'll introduce the guitar players first. Only guitar. The guy that Terrorizer loves to hate. But they still stick him on the front cover to try and sell fucking magazines to 12-year-olds. Mr. Mike Lamos. Hang on, we'll get to him in a minute. It's a great pleasure again to drag this guy out of retirement. You know? Don't believe his face, he's fucking loving it. He really is. Fucking heavy. His feet stink, by the way. Your feet stink. No, it's a great pleasure to be playing with this guy again. His mother's disgusted watching what we're doing tonight, but I'm sure she's still proud. It's my great pleasure to introduce you tonight, Mr. William Jeffrey, the semi-legendary Steer. And this guy is such a fucking whore for publicity. And if he doesn't play a blast beat tonight, I resign. We do this for this guy, Ken Owen. Out there don't know, Ken was in a coma for 10 months, about 10 years ago. What he did takes a lot of fucking courage and effort. He's not trying to emulate Lars Ulrich's drum solos, or Lars Ulrich's drumming on the new record by Metallica. This guy has actually suffered, you know? So give him a big hand, thank you. Some money next.
What's your name?
Unfortunately, his older brother was not available for this gig, so we had to hire his younger brother in. On drums, filling in for Keno. I give you the king of MySpace, Mr. Daniel Lelanson. Our sponsor wants to say a word.
Just like to say thank you for everybody coming down and supporting Carcass tonight. It's been a struggle for me to get his back on my feet, as everybody knows, and I made it here. And I just wanted to say thank you to Carcass, to Bill, Jeff, Mike, and of course, thank you from the Daniel!
Yay! I'll translate. He's asking for marijuana and pussy.
Am I that transparent?
In the past 6 months, no one's ever introduced me. Or asked who the fuck I am. I don't care.
You guys know who this is, right? You don't know.
Sorry, so it's back in the fucking bag. If you want more, you'll see you next year. Maximum MP, you may be back.